I'm Satvik. I'm studying third class in Amy International School. Today, I would like to tell about Dasara. India is a land with many cultures and traditions, and Dasara is one important Hindu festival. It is celebrated on the month of October, and it is celebrated with great pomp and show. The festival symbolizes the victory of good over the evil. Mythological background. There is a mythological background behind this festival. Mahishasura was a king with the head of a buffalo. He was a strong worshipper of Lord Brahma. After years of penance by Mahishasura, Lord Brahma was finally pleased and offered him a wish. Mahishasura asked for immortality. His wish was that no man or animal could kill him in the world. Brahma granted him this wish. Mahishasura believed that there is no woman in the world who could cause him any harm. With his power of immortality, Mahishasura started troubling the people of Triloka, means the three worlds of the earth, heaven and hell. Then the gods decided to kill Mahishasura. But due to Lord Brahma's gift, nobody was able to kill him. So all the gods decided to create a female form to defeat Mahishasura. Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva combined their powers and gave birth to Durga. Then the demon was killed by her. Then his death brought relief to the earth and to heaven. To honor her, Dasara is celebrated. The celebration of Dasara goes on for 10 days. In some parts of the country, people celebrate Dasara and Ram Leela because they believe that Lord Rama defeated Ravan on this day. Huge effigies of Ravana are made. People enact the Ramayana, and at the end of the play, the person who plays the character of Lord Rama burns the effigy. As I conclude, even though Dasara is celebrated differently in the different parts of the country, the common theme is victory of good over the evil. It is a very important and auspicious festival of Hindus. As I conclude with few words, and I should thank you for giving me this opportunity to express my thoughts on this auspicious occasion of Dasara. Bye everyone. Thank you. Have a nice Dasara. Bye.